game I did live stream was Shadow of the Tomb Raider. I haven't really been able to play very much video games lately. I've been at work a lot, and then we're redoing my kitchen at the moment. And I just so happen to be sick, so there's a lot of shenanigans going on. But I'm here. Honestly, I probably won't do like any of these daily rituals because they're all a bunch of shit. I don't play as the hillbilly, I don't play as the nurse, and I don't play as David King, which I know you shouldn't just play one character, I like to do that. I'm going for all the trophies in this game. Well, I don't know. It seems out of reach because most of the trophies are out of control. So, I did get Kate, as we all are aware, but I did earn all of the clothes that she's wearing. That was a lot of hard work and effort, and I will not. So, I have a question about this game that I'm not quite sure how it works. So, I have Meg and Kate, Prestige 1, so I can get both of their traits on Kate. But I have one of the Dwight perks, but I can't use it, like, it hasn't popped up in my blood web yet, and I'm level 40. So I'm kind of confused about that. Particular situation. I'm probably gonna have to Google it, figure out what's going on there. So I'm probably gonna suck for a few rounds because my head is a little bit woozy and I haven't played in a while. So let's figure this out.
Concussion?
Huh?
Did you get a concussion?
I did get a concussion in my journey of redoing the kitchen. Don't bash your head on your wall. It hurts very much. Our kitchen, we've been living in this house for about 10 years now, and our kitchen has always been like this salmon pink, and I haven't really shared this yet, but I want to become an interior designer when I'm older, and so I'm going to go to college for that hopefully next year. I've graduated high school. I'm just kind of in an in-between state where I work. I'm trying to get a new car at the moment. So I've redone my room. I've had two separate rooms. My first one it was smaller, kind of like a shoebox kind of thing. It sucked, but now I'm in the master bedroom of this house, and it's very big, very light. And I love it. I should probably put up a video, but I just, like I said, I've been very busy. But our kitchen has always been like this salmon pink color, and it's all over the walls. Like, who would want that in their kitchen? Like, who painted this house? It's like salmon pink and this mint green, and it is not a good combination. So, of course, me being an interior designer, well, a wannabe interior designer. So, like I'm an apprentice to interior designing. I took it upon myself. I was like, Mom, what just happened? I was like, Mom, can I redo the kitchen? Like, put in new floors, paint the walls, get some new appliances in there. So we are painting the walls this like teal, light bluish color. It looks very light blue compared to teal. With a white trim, this like gray stone floor, and we got a new fridge as well. But our fridge is not getting cold, so we're getting that looked out on Tuesday. All of our food is bad now, like all the cold stuff, so we're living off of like fast food right now, which isn't exactly the best, but you work with what you get. I wonder why it's taking so long. I think I know why. Never mind, I don't know why. Oh, we found a lobby. All right.
I love you.
I love you too. Oh my god, my ping.
She was sitting back there, and I was trying to walk, and she attached to my leg, and she was like, you. She's just fine with it.
Come on, Meg. I need to play as Nia and get her fast crouching perk. And I need to play as Claudette. I started on Claudette, but it's so hard to like start up as a new character, like levels 1 or 0 or whatever at rank. I think I'm rank 9 or 8 or something. Like, it is so hard to do that because it's just, you have to have your perks when you're a higher rank. Like, I don't even think you can take all your perks off. Like, if you could, and somebody is that good at this game, like, I give you 100% props. But if I don't have, like, the quick and quiet perk, like, I'm screwed. The quick and quiet perk is, like, probably the best perk. Or, I think it's called Knocked Out or something. It has, like, the horse icon. That's also, that comes with Kate. But just so you know, you don't have to buy the character to get their perks. You can get them in the Shrine of Secrets, which I guess most people don't really know about that. It's like a hidden thing, I guess. Like, when you're a higher rank, you do know about that stuff, but like when you're first starting out, most people don't know. But you don't have to spend your iridescent shards on that. So I think I've played this game quite a bit to the point where I understand pretty much all the scientific stuff behind it, or not scientific, but the mechanics. I don't really get this serious about most games, but believe it or not, we pre-ordered Black Ops 4, and that comes out next Friday, so that's gonna be fun. We're gonna definitely gonna do a lot of live streaming on that one, so make sure to come back on Friday, because that's gonna be, I haven't played a Call of Duty game in so long. Like, I have Black Ops 3, but, like, you kind of get, I don't know. I wouldn't say bored, because obviously I play the same game a bunch, but I don't really have much people to play it with, and those that I do have don't have all the DLC like I do, because not everybody's a fucking fiend like I am. I want to check and see if that's lit. It's not. So, you actually do get a trophy if you start the generator in that house there. Of course, that one's more like, I guess, if you get a trophy for it, I think it makes a louder sound than the normal generators. I'm not sure. Ooh, I'm a bit laggy. I clicked the button, I swear I did. hello? Yep, there's the lag. Oh, well, that was pointless. Like I said, I'm gonna suck at first, because I haven't played in a while. It's been a bit. I don't think that knee is coming to help. That person's getting chased. Or no, they're not. Yeah, they are. That person's not coming. Nia's coming. Woo! she better wait till he's gone. I see him. He's camping. Oh my god, I'm gonna die because of her. Are you kidding me? The lag. I literally clicked the button. Or my controller's giving out. It's one or the other. Okay, well, I cannot be hung again, because I will die. Or technically, he could kill me just by downing me. Because that's a new feature in the game, everybody. They can literally just murder you. Oh. Holy shit, that's forever away. I would go help them, but it would be the death of me. Oh, I feel so bad not helping them. There's a hook right there. I don't want him to see me. He went invisible, so I really... At least with Freddy Krueger, you can hear the, like, laughing. Shit, they didn't even try to struggle. Him. He's over in that direction. I saw him. So we're gonna go this way. Oh, I do not like this. I hate playing against invisible enemies. It's the worst. Okay, I don't see him. I'm dead. There's no way I'm not dead. I'm dead. For real. Fuck. Oh, he doesn't know. Oh well. I just hope we don't go against an invisible enemy again, because that's the worst. I'm just gonna save all my blood points and put them into Claudette so I can get her perk. Babe, you know whatever you had downloading finished, right?
Yeah, no, it was downloading processing.
There was an update again?
Yeah, I think it was like a hot fix.
Huh?
I think it was like a hot fix.
Oh. It takes 5 eons to find a lobby. Oh, did we find a lobby or did it restart again? It found a lobby. So I'm gonna lag again. Just what I wanted. A laggy lobby. apparently The Sims 4 had a big update. That'll be nice. Well, it's almost unloading. Let's hope that we do not play against an invisible person. I swear, they're the worst to play against. Actually, I think that the spirit right now is probably the worst to play as. And they haven't nerfed her yet. Honestly, I think that they kind of buffed her because one of her abilities, the timing for it, just got longer. We're playing against the nurse. Whoops. I swear I clicked it. It's my controller. I'm gonna have to. Or the lag. It's one of the two. I do not see her. Her screeching is so loud. Is the nurse not gonna pick her up? Huh. Weird. It's very rare that an enemy does this. Holy mother of God. Somebody else got him. How has she not seen me? I take it back, she saw me! Or did she not? I'm shocked. Thank you. Is she a camper? From the looks of it, no. I'm gonna just rip you off of this. And we're gonna run. Oh my god, honey, we gotta hide. Whoops, sorry. I wasn't looking. I hear Dwight. Oh! Of course she would start going after me. Holy crap! Probably heard my chick groaning over there, and that's why. No, there's a hook right there. Dead set on people being on that side of the map. So if we just stick on this side and fix all the generators on this side, we should be fine. Oh no. That's kind of ridiculous. It's not the first time I've seen that though. There's a generator nearby. Me. Oh my God. Holy crap. She's so close, I'd like to get out of this closet, but I don't want to die. There's no more generators this way, though. Shit. I didn't know that she could go through walls. That's news to me.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, I'm being so quiet. I literally, like, I'm so focused right now. She's kind of camping. Oh my god, there's two of them down. I need a med kit. Holy shit, am I gonna be the only one to live? Seems as if I am. I want to save this person so bad, but it is so dangerous. Oh my god, it's horrible. I knew I should have just fucking gone. Yeah, do that. I'll just climb to the exit. Bye! No, you've got to be fucking with me. That was so close. Oh my god, how did I escape? How? My heart was racing so fast. Oh my god, and I got a map. Oh my god. My heart hurts. It hurts. I ranked up. My heart hurts so bad now. That. I'm like shaking. That was. That's why knocked out is such a good trait, because basically, I can read you to this, the description. So you struggle faster, which naturally you struggle like really slow, and the killer can't see any hooks within 14 meters, so for that's just like a great trait, like it's amazing. But now I'm gonna put all of my points into Claudette. See, this is a Kate trait, but since I have Kate really, like, really leveled up, I can get it on her. So I don't understand how the other ones work, but I'll figure it out. Oh, I don't need to carry the map. I don't need all that. Maybe like a health kit. That has me shaking. Snapchat. Oh, they sent me a message. It says farm on it. Oh, I think it's the killer. I would have put one of those things in if I knew that. Don't. Should have guessed it. Oh, I didn't know that was a thing. I didn't think they would hook me. I don't think they realize that nobody's gonna come and save me if they're standing here. Oh, I don't like that. Hey. Well, this is fun. There they are. I think that they lessen the amount of totems that there are, because I've noticed that there's way less. This is gonna run out before it breaks. Rip. Let's see. I'm trying to think of where more chests would be.
Sorry, I messed Shawstein, and I figured I'd get a fucking notification off my phone, but I didn't, so kind of just laid in bed. You should text me.
No, I'm in this.
What is she doing?
Farming. for points.
Oh.
She's trying to send us the fuck out of me.
But you're a black woman, she's there. Yeah, I know.
She was Gushin.
She was Gushin.
It is a great guy.
Oh, my back. Oh, my God. Whew. I got a lot of points out of that, too. Oh, hell yeah. So many points. My cat just came up to me because I yawned. Oh, that person got so many more points than I did.
Like this one is decent. The aquarium.
Oh, I almost did it. Okay, I'll be right back. Quick restroom break. Alright, I am back. We will get this going again. Get all situated, sorry. Okay. Whew. Of course, my cat comes to my side immediately, because that's what she does. Yeah, she loves me and only me.
Alright, where are you at? I'm in the next line. Holy shit, this is a badass gun. Yes, so it's just PR. What's your name again?
What server are you on, Mikey?
Don't ask the right one. The request went through this time.
Another person needs to join.
Underground and we'll let me wait though.
Mikey. Fill that out.
Can I do it in a minute?
Huh?
I'll do it in a minute.
Okay.
It's 5 times.
Oh, my cat is so cute when she's not being mean. She loves me so much, and it is great because she'll just cuddle with me. Like last night, I was just laying down, sleeping, and she comes up, lays on my face, and falls asleep. Like, it was the cutest thing. Oh, I get to sleep in tonight. I'm ready for that. Not like I don't always sleep in, but...
Oh god, that was really close. You said you were getting shot at?
This is why I don't live stream a lot. Like, I get so quiet. I don't know what to talk about. Like, I could... I don't know what I would talk about. Like, all I ever do is play video games and read some books and go to work. Oh, so my psoriasis, I go to a tanning salon for it because, like, I go to a dermatologist, but they don't really ever prescribe me anything that is going to help. And there is a psoriasis shot, but you can't get it until you're 18 because it's kind of like an allergy shot where you get it, like, every week and... It completely changes your immune system, so it could potentially kill you. So they don't let people under the age of 18 do it, which is understandable. But I get psoriasis all over me. Like, it is all over my face, all over everything. And it's pretty gross, and I do get some weird looks for it. But what do I do? I need to go to the Tanix Lawnmower, I do.
Yeah.
What? This killer has a hex on. Frick, this killer knows how to use that. How did the killer even know where I was, though? That's what I want to know. Definitely saw me. I really need to find this hex and get rid of it. Fuck! How did she know? Can she like... Probably has that fucking perk. I just actually really suck at this game. I really feel the love from these teammates, it's great.
Your metal pickaxe. tabs down on it now.
This chick seems scared about the hex. Why me? I'm dead. I'm so annoyed. I don't know how she finds me that fast. And of course there's a hook right there. Oh, I'm so annoyed at this game. I'm gonna downrank, I betcha. Or lose a tick or something. Yep. Oh, I was playing against a rank 2 killer, no wonder.
Jesus Christ, like everyone there's rank 2.
Yeah, no wonder it was such a hard time for me. Well, that tells you why my life is hard right now. Alright, so I'm gonna end the live stream here because I'm like, this game has got me on my edge. So, we did some fun things. We farmed and we managed to escape the grasp of a killer like 3 times, so that was fun. Yeah, so I'll see you guys next time on my weird live streams.